I have been plagued by visions throughout my life. At the age of 8, I saw Jesus sitting on my wall.
Don't worry about it. It's not a big deal. Why does everybody take everything so seriously all the time?